another episode of my solo world let's play. As you saw at the very in the intro, I do now have the replay mod working, and I have decided on a texture pack of the clarity pack for 1.20. For today, it's raining outside. I don't know if it's nighttime. It's not nighttime. For today, we are going to, as you can see, it says paused up in the top corner. I'm just going to hit stop recording for now. Today, we've got jungle over there. I've been having a think. I'm thinking in the future, it won't be happening today because I don't have the proper tools to do it. This is going to get leveled down to about this level. So this height here. I don't have torches. I should get torches. Okay, so we're going to take this. We're just going to take like five of those. Turn that. Turn all those into sticks. This is what I'm going to do. Okay, and I'm going to be like, oh, there's sticks. Like that. Okay, I need those need to grow. It is nighttime now. But that'll be the plan. That's going to get leveled. And then we will, once that's leveled, where the sugar cane is now, I want to build a tower and kind of make like a lighthouse that's inset a little bit from the sea. So on the side of here, right here going up fairly tall, probably well beyond this height, probably close to like the height of the, like fairly tall, I want to build like a lighthouse, but that requires us getting to the nether and all of that. So it'll just be a lighthouse here, and it'll be in a little, it'll be inset from the coast so it can be seen. Because today we're going to go on a bit of a mining expedition. There's 18. I need two more sticks. What have I got for iron? I can make one more iron pickaxe. It's about just over half durability, so for today we're going to that just leads to a watery grave. Since this is dry land, I shouldn't come into like a large pocket of water. I want to collect some deep slate. I definitely need iron. I would love to find, oh, I thought that was iron, that's just copper. We shall continue our journey down. Okay, we are at y equals 50. Way up. bears. Knock some of this down a little bit. We'll get if we can get to this point, I'll be happy. So. Well, folks, it's like they say. Sometimes the best laid plans just get away from you. When I left you, I had just finished tearing this down. Down to this level. I think I might make this, take it down a little bit more yet. I don't know if I'll do it on camera or off camera. I'll decide that yet. But after I did that, I was smelting a whole bunch of stone to make a whole bunch of the cobblestone to make stone brick like this. So I have it for building. So while that was smelting, I stopped my recording and went and did some other stuff, came back. Well, I cut down the spruce, so it's no longer up here, and I planted them. You can see one is grown now. I planted one there, and then I think the other one is just over here somewhere. I moved them, just because I'm going to tear that down. So, figured move them now, well, because I needed the wood. I needed more storage space. So, I did all that. I went on a bit of an adventure. I found all this in a ruined portal. There is 4 obsidian, so I've got the obsidian to make an enchanting table. Now I just need the 2 diamonds, which I could use the stone diamond ore, which I might do yet, maybe. And then I found some more golden armor, thorns, frost blocker, mending, sharpness 5 gold sword. And I also came across a snow fox, which I took a screenshot of as well while I was over there. It is actually... Here, let's do this. I really need stairs. Way off in that direction, there is a dark oak forest, which I need to go back to and get more dark oak and get some more saplings, and I'll probably turn up here into like a tree farm area just so I can get some dark oak, because I'm going to need dark oak for builds and stuff. I've started making a list of things that I'm going to put into the Pirate Cove Bay, ideas for things and such. So there is that, and to be a part of to look more the part, I went and found myself a party skin, since I think it'll be fun, especially for playing on the server, which is coming very soon. From what I hear, it's looking like it'll be next week. Unfortunately, it looks like it might be on a day when I will not be able to be a part of the First Night Frenzy day jobs call. So, but yes, that is the recap. I made a bunch of chests. I changed my skin. I found some obsidian. I took a picture of a snow fox and their baby. I will post the screenshot into the video somewhere here. And I think the worst part of it all was I thought I was recording. So I did my outro and everything else already. So, but that is all for this week, guys and gals. I hope you've enjoyed. I am looking very forward to actually starting work on the cove. So I've got some ideas. I want to start getting some more things. Once I have diamond and mending, it'll make a huge difference. Now that I've kind of got like an established base, my farms might move to the... I might off camera take that down another 2 levels, like another 2 blocks, and just turn it into an area for farms. So put wheat there, put the potatoes there, make up a new spot for sugarcane, move that food down here so it's more in access, and build a pathway up to it. Perhaps I might time lapse that with the replay mod. But Thank you all so very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Like, if you've liked, subscribe, all of that jazz. I'm not one to watch the numbers on videos, but from... There weren't many comments, but I had did have like 34 views on my first video, which is 3 times more than my subscribers. So I was actually really blown away. So if you guys are enjoying, please stick around, hang out, and like the videos, comment down below. Tell me what you think of the texture pack. Tell me what you think of everything else. And yeah, I will see you in the next one. Do remember that these will be a bi-weekly thing. There will be weekly Minecraft content because this week will be the solo world. Next weekend would be the server. So, and I will be streaming some of this world as well. A lot of the more grindy stuff, which is where I might get the replay mod stuff from. So if I'm going to terraform an area like that and turn it into farmyard, that I would probably stream this week. And then go from there. So, but thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Again.